Stay there until it drops and gets water on you.
No, no way.